Yes.
No.
Derek Malley.
In my fucking truck, really.
What's it like working with Eric?
Horrible. You get sidetracked all the time, cops get called all the time, it's ridiculous.
Hey, Eric, I got a call from my...
Okay, why'd you have to tell me that? Okay. So tell them what happened to us the last day of filming, the last scene we needed to film. What happens?
We were trying to get shot, and some old lady comes outside and starts screaming at us for no reason. Says we need a permit, and Eric was a girl or something. Yeah. I don't really remember.
Told me to call.
But she called the cops on us, and the cops came. Can you back up a little bit, bro? Cops came, but it got handled easily. There was no problems.
But it was funny.
Oh, yeah, it was hella funny.
Tell him what I did.
He almost wet himself.
Alright. Now throw the head to my feet.
I'm a ninja. Yo, my life is like a video game. My main thing when I'm in the zone. One player, one life in the market with a dog.
Yo, ninja.
No fucking around. I'm cutting down anyone I'm apart. Trying to fuck up my game with razor sharp. Political throw stars.
Just
throw sword. Style, wild, out of control. Ninja, spook, spook, the roof. Style, rough rounds with tough times. Red book, of course.
I mean start.
I was going and that's when you said it.
I'm still rolling, bro.
Alright.
Ready? Action.
Alright, what's going on?
What are you talking about?
You keep it a secret, huh?
What secret?
Alright. I don't know what the hell is going on.
This is wrong.
Can't see the camera.
You can't see the camera.
Why are you holding like that? It's very awkward. Okay, what's it like working with Derek Malley? Very stressful because you have to do everything yourself.
That is true. I'm not gonna lie.
But he does play an awesome killer on a serious side. Yeah. So I like how Derek doesn't want to be a part of this movie, all of this movie. Can't be around for all of the movie. But when he is, he doesn't want a script. He wants us to do the whole movie without a script, and then when we don't have to film, when he's not around.
What part of the movie was I not around in?
All day today, except for the today.
All day, oh my god, you name one day I'm not around. One day out of four movies, Eric.
That is true.
Yeah. And what script, by the way?
I was working on a script and you were like, let's just emphasize.
Nobody said that. You had like two scenes and then you just stopped writing.
You said just like that, Eric?
I was like, emphasize.
Oh, let's be real. Didn't I do a good job with the last script?
I'll just leave.
Which script?
The one you had to do by yourself.
No, that's why it was the worst movie.
This script was amazing. First off, we were working with nothing.
No, because...
What? I had the best actors.
I'll just leave.
There's people in that bus.
And, I mean, I study, but... I mean, I'm thinking I didn't study enough. I really only study,
there's
like...
There's people in that bus.
Tell you true, like...
We should just do this conversation.
But I studied like a lot.
Colin, who are you talking
whole
to?
Day.
Yo, baby.
And I remembered it.
Colin, thought you wanted to have an
go
interview.
Back through the review. But I would have been ready tomorrow, but I just don't want to ask my people for the rides and stuff. I really don't.
I always like to ask me for rides.
Colin, I thought you wanted to do an interview.
Can we go, please?
Alright, ask me another question. Ask me a random question.
What's your favorite color?
I don't know. I have a question about the movie.
When?
Like what?
Are you...
When, tomorrow?
I don't know. You're doing the interview. You took the camera from me.
Then how am I going to get home?
Okay, you're like, ask me a question. Ask me a question.
Huh?
These poor people behind me.
No, you don't have to. You need to go to work.
Ask me a question about the movie.
What question?
You're doing the interview. You took the camera from me.
Oh,
now you're like, questions.
God.
I don't want you to miss work.
How do you feel about dying?
I did die off.
I was dying
in the last couple of movies.
Yeah, I know. This is like the fourth time he died.
So what about if he get...
Well, we never actually showed me dying, though.
The first one we didn't. Second one...
No, we didn't.
That's right. You killed me.
That was a dream.
But I didn't really study.
Whatever. Third one, which was the last one...
I was in the beginning. I was supposed to be the first one. Uh-huh. We never showed it. But now that
yeah,
we showed it.
We showed that.
No, we showed you chasing me, but you never showed me stabbing me or anything.
That's right, so we don't kill you. Damn, all movies. We killed Kenyatta about four or five. No, Josh.
No, well,
Josh killed
yeah,
four
not
or five.
Kenyatta. Kenyatta just got his head knocked.
Yeah. So, nuh-uh, remember?
Really you
I shoved him in that thing.
Yeah, you put him in the thing, you hit his head, then you put him in the thing.
I want to.
That's true.
That was Kenyatta's idea that not put him, bring him back, because he was like, I didn't really die, I was just...
He came back. He came back in this movie.
Yeah, it was his idea to come back because he was like, I was like, but you died already. He's like, yeah, but I only got my head knocked and I was put in the freezer.
I forgot about that.
The funniest thing about doing this movie is the bloopers.
The bloopers were the best. They were the best.
I think we have too many bloopers in this movie. But you never have too many bloopers. Well, you can, but you can't.
Thank you, moms.
That's Calvin Green.
All right, is everything okay?
Huh?
Is everything all right?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Camera shy?
Huh?
You camera shy?
No.
Oh.
Call the OP would never.
Sure. You're on the wrong street.
That was Tank.
Which video am I supposed to start calling? Tell me. This one?
No.
Yep. Take a ride. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Might as well drop Colin off next too.
No, he said we gotta drop you off.
Why? I gotta go that way, and he lives right by my house.
Oh, all right, well.
Yeah, that's right.
I just wanted to ride with Derek. Because I ain't gonna see him. I mean, we're not gonna be working together this time.
What?
We'll talk about that.
Wait, what? You're not working?
I thought you weren't.
I said if we aren't both working, I'm not working. All right. I'm not just working.
Alright, well, that's a deal.
Okay, if they can't get us both, then
we'll both sign up like we did last year.
Sign up what?
Nothing. Don't worry about it.
Can I sign up?
No.
No.
Colin, what's it like working with me as a director?
Shitty.
Very good if he would have more confidence in me.
If you were saying
Mike, get the fuck off of me in this camera.
That's the end of this interview.
That's leaving.